subtraction. Let's subtract a two-digit number and a one-digit number. At first, we need to subtract 8 from 79. As we know that we start the subtraction from the right side or the ones column. So here, in the ones column, the first digit is 9. It means we need to draw 9 lines. Now let's cut 8 lines from these 9 lines. As we need to subtract 8 from 9. Now we are left with only one line. So we will write 1 in the ones column. Now let's move to the tens column. In this column we have only one digit. So we will write it as it is in the tens column. So 79 minus 8 is 71. Now let's subtract 1 from 51. As we start the subtraction from the right side or the ones column, so here in the ones column the first digit is 1. So let's draw one line. Now we need to cut the one line as we need to subtract 1 from 1. So we are left with 0 lines. So let's write 0 in the ones column. Now we will move to the tens column. In this column, we have only one digit. So we will write it as it is in the tens column. So 51 minus 1 is 50.